Nothing about this love story is obvious, logical, or expected. With generous hearts and a desire for adventure, Liska and Nick headed off to a small, landlocked, poverty-stricken nation in Africa with the Hunger Project. Neither was expecting that it would be the beginning of their lesson in love. They returned home from Africa with a strong friendship, both pushing through their own life challenges. And as time passed, Nick realized that her feelings extended beyond friendship. This made such little sense in so many ways. The odds didn't look good for this love story at that point. So what did she do? She tried to make sense of it. She made a list of all the reasons not to tell Liska and all the reasons to tell her. She came up with 27 reasons to say nothing and just 3 reasons why she should. But one of those reasons gave Nick the courage beyond all the 27 reasons not to tell Liska. It came back to the very words that Liska had shared to the group in Malawi. Because this could be my chance to love and be loved every goddamn day.
Liska, I didn't fall in love with you. I walked into love with you, with my eyes wide open, choosing to take every step along the way. Every day you show me love in your actions and your words. I simply cannot imagine my world without you in it. I love how loyal you are to all of our family and friends, and we are just so lucky to have you in our lives.
Nick, I love you. You are my home, my partner in crime, and the person who makes my soul complete. I love the generosity that you show everyone that comes into your life. I love that you encourage me to be as much of a mother to Will, Eamon and Liv as you are. And together, I think we make a pretty kick-ass family.
I love that you subscribe to the belief that there can never be too much music or dancing in life. I love the mother that you are to Will, Eamon, and Liv. You are an incredible parent, and I agree, we make a pretty kick-ass family.
I love you with all of my heart. And stand here before all of our family and friends, sharing one of the happiest days of our lives. I promise to encourage you, to inspire you, to laugh with you, to comfort you, to dance anywhere, at any time, with you. I will help you when you need it and step aside when you don't. I will share in your dreams and support you as you strive to achieve your goals. I choose you.
I choose you. And in 100 lifetimes, in 100 worlds, in any version of reality, I would find you and I would choose you.
And in 100 lifetimes, in 100 worlds, in any version of reality, I'd find you and I'd choose you. I cannot wait to see what adventures await in our future. And I am so proud to be able to call you my wife.
I cannot wait to see what adventures await in our future. And I am so proud to be able to call you my wife. Yes.
Liska and Nick, it gives me great pleasure to announce that you are now married. You may kiss your bride. family and friends, please now join me in welcoming for the first time as a married couple, Mrs. and Mrs. Liska and Nick McClanahan!
Today we had one daughter, today we've got another. And that's good. Liska and Nicole are like two peas in a pod. They're both caring, loving, smart, driven, determined, and they're focused on everything they do. With a painted smile on her face and a new zest for life, surrounded by family and friends, she's found a new love in her life. And I'd like to say welcome to our family, Liska.
Liska, in our family, as in your relationships, you are a lighthouse, dependable and shining. Nick, everyone comments on how happy Liska is. Liska told me that with you, she can be her true self. A couple of weeks ago, you said, I think she is beautiful and she thinks I'm beautiful, so nothing else matters.
Nick, love is not one moment, not even this moment. I believe it's every moment. These everyday moments fuse together into one big experience. And even though this experience is so incredible, words fail me when I try to explain it. I guess that's just the way it is with love. It's meant to be felt, not described. Every time I look at you, I feel nothing but love. And to make it even better, I see eyes looking back at me with nothing but love. I'm so excited to live like this every goddamn day for the rest of our lives. Nick, thanks for being you and for choosing me.
I think that we are the luckiest mums in the world. Together, we've been on this crazy ride. I still have to pinch myself every now and then, because I can't quite believe that you've chosen me. Liska, I love you. I knew I loved you on the 22nd of July 2017, and nothing has changed. I feel it in every cell in my body. We did certainly not start out like a typical fairy tale, but I do feel like I'm living in one. A fairy tale full of adventure and colour and joy. A fairy tale that I could not have written any better if I tried. Thank you for choosing me and choosing us. And so, my wife, I choose you too.